I'm next to the squishing machine, made by scientists in California. It's very good at squishing things. And that's something you might not have known.